One team will make one more step towards immortality as we welcome you to the NFC Championship game here on EA Sports.
Phil, a trip to the Super Bowl on the line, and how about a final thought before we get this conference championship game underway?
If I was a player in this scenario, which I was, do not think about the Super Bowl. Think about that first play and do it one play at a time.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Here's the handoff. He'll pick up seven this time.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today. After that run, decent pickup by the running back.
Wide receivers are bunched up. The Lions line up in the pistol. The Lions come out in a bunch set. The Lions from the 27. Looking out wide. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Jim, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
First down here after the run. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Lacey lines up in the backfield. Offense lines up here. Feeds him again. They have this one covered up, and it's going to set him back for a loss. And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. The Lions at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Stafford's setting up now in the pistol. The Lions will take a second here to talk things over as they call a timeout on second down. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Ebron's in the slot here for this play. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. As we take a look at the defense for the first time today, these starters in the secondary will be challenged today in both the passing and running games. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
And so now they'll call on Martin to punt the football away. Fair catch signal made. They come to the line and it's first down. The Eagles lined up in the pistol. McCoy's got it on the handoff.
He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
And here we have second down. McCoy's lined up as the single back to the ground. McCoy is tackled down at the 43. Here's the offensive line, which must protect its quarterback today. McCoy lines up in the backfield. Third down and two. He'll fire it out to the left. Ball's loose, and it's a takeaway. Good piece of tackling. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said the appropriate word there, forcing. The hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
Wide receivers are bunched up. First down at the 47th. They give it to him on the counter. That picks up seven.
When you have a defense, it's not playing. Good techniques. They're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Second down coming up. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Gains about three.
Lacy is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Third down on the way. Lacy lines up in the backfield. Right back to him once more. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Lacy is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Ebron's playing out of position in the backfield here. First and 10. Once again, the run it. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Offense lines up here. The Lions will take the snap from the 35. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Lacy is able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The Lions lined up. Bunch formation. The wide receiver in motion. Leading on that running attack again here on first down.
The Lions offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
First down and 10. We'll go ground. Mays is there to take him down.
The Eagles defense, they got backed up in their own red zone, but you know what? They came through that time. There's a run play. They were waiting for it. And they stopped the offense for a very short game.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The defense comes out of the nickel. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. That'll stop the play right there.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Offense lines up here. Throw to the left. And this will go incomplete. Got a hand on the pass and knocked it away.
To be a great defensive back in the NFL now, you have to read the receiver. When those hands go up, you do the same, and that time the defense knocks the football down.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Backs to the wall for the offense. McCoy's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. McCoy, take it down.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. The Eagles in the pistol. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
The Eagles come out in a 2 tight end set. Takes another handoff. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Good job of knowing the situation on the offensive side. 3rd and short. Don't look for a big run. Just get enough to get a first down and get those chains moving.
The Eagles will approach this play from out of the pistol. 1st and 10. They call his number once more. McCoy taken down.
Van Noy is so strong. He can do everything on the field. He can rush the passer, beat up tackles, tight ends. How about defending this outside run that time? Stuffs it for no gain.
Second down and 9. Looking across the middle, makes the catch in open space. First down here after the completion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Catch made. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The Eagles will come out in the pistol. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
McCoy's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Second down here after that run play. Setting up screen. Makes the reception. And that's Stephen Tulloch who brings him down.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the first snap after the big play. Tight ends in motion here. Got a flag. Spillers taking the handoff. Eagles in the end zone. The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. That's a timeout by the defense. First down coming up. Macklin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Set up screen. Makes the reception. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Second down now. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Takes off with it. Here's Ertz.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
First down, offense readying for the snap. This play set up by the long gainer. And he's in for the touchdown.
Nothing like scoring first in a conference championship game. I'm not a big stats guy, but your chances of winning when you score first in a conference championship, your chances of winning are about 85%. How about that?
Fields the football at the 8. Still powering ahead. Nice tackle. The Lions ready to take over the football. Johnson's in the slot. Stafford from the gun. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. Has the catch. Detroit in the end zone.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They'll take it at the 20. The Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. The Eagles, pistol set here. They send the tight end in motion. First down at the 20. C.J. Spiller and at game one.
Miller's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go.
Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
The Eagles line up in the pistol offense. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab. First down here after the completion. And now they're in the hurry up. McCoy. And he spins away. Heading right. Running room. And that's a gain of maybe five.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
The Eagles in the pistol formation. Second down and five. Here's Ertz.
The slant route, it's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Spiller takes his spot at the backfield. The give. And straight ahead, Spiller. After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. The Eagles will go with the pistol on this play. Three-step drop. Going deep. Oh, he's got the touchdown.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on a deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
He made it. Ready to swing his leg as aggressively as possible and send the football down to the end zone. He'll take it from the 6. And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. The Lions come onto the field for their next series. Lacy lines up in the backfield. Down the field. Almost intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Second down after the incompletion. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. Almost intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted, and the guy dropped it, and you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Stafford has everybody split out wide for this snap. Out of the shotgun formation. Matthew Stafford looking long. And after only 3 plays, that incompletion brings us to fourth down. The Lions call on the punting team. Spiller's got it at the 19. Taken down at the 33. That does it for the first half. Lions trailing this one. Back now at Lincoln Financial Field. Jim Nance, Bill Sims, Danielle Bellini for the beginning of the third quarter. And no return as this goes for a touchback. The Eagles bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive.
McCoy's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. And that'll be a gain of about two.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Offense lines up here.
Going for the home run.
He brings it in.
Well, the defense, they give up the first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Handoff. They are in on Spiller.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
That's second down coming up. The Eagles come out in the pistol. McCoy's going to secure the handoff. In on the stop.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The Eagles come out in the pistol. The Eagles have it at the 34. Here's Ertz, taken down at the 27.
Well, here we are in the second half of a tight game. As you always hear this, control the tempo of the game. Just move the chains. And that's what the offense did that time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
Split backfield here. First down at the 27. McCoy on the screen. Good yardage picked up on that ball.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. They'll go ground. And pick up about four.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Takes it again. Picks up maybe three.
That time that run play in the red zone, it did not fool the defense. The offense gets overpowered. They get a very little gain that time on the run.
Third down now. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. He'll throw it over the middle. So they fail to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. Should be what we call a gimme. The kick is good.
Well, it was a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate. They do get the field goal try, and they make it.
Harris got a chance to return this one. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. It's first down as they head to the line. Johnson's lined up in the slot. Stafford in shotgun formation. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. Nice catch. He's taken down at the 23.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Lacy lines up in the backfield. Matthew Stafford will be under center. Staying with the passing game on first down. Makes the catch.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
First down here after the completion. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
It's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Eagles are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. McCoy is going to take the handoff now. They'll mark him at the 22.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. McCoy lines up in the backfield. On the money, Gaines, 17.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
They face first down. The Eagles line up in the pistol. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. It's got some daylight.
Well, it was a wonderful run by the running back, no doubt about it. He gets the touchdown. But let's give a lot of credit to the offensive line. They blocked him up front, gave him that opportunity, and then he made it happen.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. The Lions now ready to take over as their offense heads onto the field. Stafford's got it in the gun. Wants to go deep. On target. Calvin Johnson taken down.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Offense lines up here. The Lions will take the snap from the 30. That's a gain of 7.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Gets it out for the completion.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Davis going to make the tackle.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Second and goal from the 8. Gains 5. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
The football sits at the 3. Third and goal from the 3. Darwin's able to knock that pass away for the incompletion.
Third and goal. You don't get in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play, give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board. Well, when you get points, it's never a bad thing. That is for sure. Good job by the field goal kicker that time. Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
Makes the catch at the 7. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down here. McCoy's lined up in a single back formation. McCoy taken down.
Anytime you see a defense that can't stop the runs right up the middle, there's a couple of things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job, and he might not just have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
For about 4.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance. It'll be 3rd down. We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. And that pass is swatted away, incomplete.
Well, it's a good thing that linebacker knocked that pass down, because I don't think he could have caught it. So if he can't catch it, knock it down so nobody else can catch it.
Field position here. This game is closing in on a finish, and the defense can make one play and basically end the game. But they can't connect. 2 minutes remaining in the game. Every play is huge now. 2nd down on the way. Wide receivers are bunched up. Down and 10. Matthew Stafford looking long, and it's incomplete.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover 2 defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
The Lions come to the line with a bunch set. Can't find the mark, and this is going to bring up 4th down. Short series this time for the offense. They'll go for it on 4th down, late stages. The Lions come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Throws to the right. This is going to set up a change of possession. This team called on its defense to win the game, and they probably have done it right there, turning it over on downs.
You know, on the defense, we don't say this often, but you got to stay composed. You got to be smart and aggressive, and they showed all those components that time.
Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. And he's in for the touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's 1st and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. And a touchback. For first down. Let's see what they come up with here. Split backfield here. First and 10. Screen has his man.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw a catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
First down at the 38.
Long ball to Calvin Johnson, and it's incomplete.
There is a flag out. The receiver was open for a moment, and then the contact, and that's a pass interference call.
Yeah, he got there too quick. You know, just timing, that's what it's about. The timing was not good for the defensive back. Gets there too early. Pass interference.
Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way. The Lions all bunched up here as they get set at the line. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Second down. Late in the fourth quarter. The Lions come out in a bunch set. Second and 10. Brought down after a gain of 15.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
Offense lines up here. First and goal from the one. Runs it across. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Lions set to kick it. This kick will stay on the ground, avoiding a big return. He's brought down. The Eagles coming to the line. Still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. The Eagles lined up in the pistol. The Eagles have it at the 44. They'll run it here. This run goes nowhere. Stopped for a loss of four.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up. The Eagles in the pistol. Throws the pass. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. From the shotgun. And he takes off. King is back now. He'll be punting. Flag is out. Well, contact around the knees, and they flagged them for the clipping call.
It did. It was a good call. Listen, you got to hold your breath when you see plays like that. You just hope somebody doesn't get hurt.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. Now first and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Lacey takes the hit and is brought down. the Lions head to the line. They've got one timeout left in the game. They'll go hurry up now. Won't use a timeout. They'll go to the hurry up here as the clock runs. Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Interception. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
First down on the way. Takes the knee. They started with practice back in July, training camps, all through the regular season. This was the goal from the beginning, to advance to the Super Bowl. And they have done so today with their win in the NFC title game. Bill, you were in this position with the Giants to win the conference championship. To know you're going to the Super Bowl, how huge is it?
Yeah, Jim, it's so huge. It's such a great feeling because of all the emotions, all the hard work, all the criticism you take, even when it's going well. But to accomplish this, it is great. Now, go to the Super Bowl and make it happen.
So that's going to do it in this one for Phil Sims and all the crew. We'll see you in 2 weeks at the Super Bowl.